Well, Halloween's over. You know what that means.
And now, 24/7 Christmas music.
Halloween was yesterday.
Christmas!
Hey Mona Lisa, come home, you know you can't roam
as
without
I
Caesar.
Recall, I know you love to show off, but I never thought that you would take it this far. What do
I... Jump if you, Adopt Me Edition. Jump if you have a neon legendary pet. Jump if you have spent over 1,000 Robux on Adopt Me. Jump if you have ever bought a fly potion. Jump if you've ever hatched a legendary pet. Jump if your favorite Adopt Me pet is a unicorn. Jump if you own the apartment building. Jump if you ever met an Adopt Me YouTuber in-game. Jump if you have a neon shadow. Jump if you have a mega pet. Jump if you ever roleplay in Adopt Me. Jump if you have ever gotten a legendary vehicle out of a gift. Jump if you love the Halloween update. Jump if you love the Christmas update. Jump if you like the Frost Dragon more than the Shadow Dragon. Jump if you have VIP in Adopt Me. Jump if your avatar in Adopt Me does not look like your real avatar. Jump if you have over 1,000 bucks. Jump if you have an egg in your inventory. And lastly, jump if you love Adopt Me.
I wish I had a frog.
Ask for something bigger.
I wish I had a bigger frog.
Hello, I'm Simon, the smart one.
He's Alvin,
the awesomest one.
Yeah, I was just like, guys, I'm not, you don't make me do this every single time. Don't want a lie for Christmas.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight.
Have a holly jolly Christmas, it's the best time of the year. Now I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer.
Excuse me, has anybody seen a white rabbit?
Oh me, oh my, oh me, oh my.
Yeah, I was just like, guys, I'm not, you don't make me do this every single time. Don't want a lie for Christmas.